Two teens have been arrested for allegedly stabbing a man to death aboard a Long Beach Metro train. One was booked on suspicion of murder, the other for being an accessory after the fact. 25-year-old Fernando Polita was attacked Wednesday afternoon. Long Beach police say they don't have a motive for the crime, but they do say it does not appear to be random.